This is not a normal clothing website. The clothes look like the clothes that I was buying for my Sims.
We are about to spend $400 on clothes created using AI.
This hat made me laugh. I am sorry to say that I'm obsessed with this.
Companies in all different industries are jumping to find a use for artificial intelligence tools, and it's starting to make online shopping confusing. So let's see what shows up in the mail.